We need Building 13. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Should disable the alarm. Big gun. Down tight. This should get me to the roof. is this place? Lab, all his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is the doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. Oh shit.
No dispares.
El doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo. You okay? Can you walk?
Paolo, el doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny.
going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan. Thanks. Cojones. Paolo's not fucking around.
Somewhere else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Sí, Capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá, mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos, que aquí venimos para luchar.
True. Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, papa.
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Just stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.